Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shireen. So today I'm going to show you how to make cement and resin coasters. So I just want to see how this is being created because I have never tried this before. It looks really beautiful. First we need to put the layer of the cement, let it dry for a day, and then we'll work with the resin part. So let's see how it works and hopefully it will look good. This is the mold I'll be working on. These are round ones and I've got this cement. It is white. My husband has got it and it is a white cement, which is okay. Let's add some bit.
Okay.